Alright, so in our last episode, we were finishing up our concrete, and, well, I kind of did a thing. So, we have our little car, right? And we're like, well, this thing really doesn't work unless it's on foundations, right? It's all over the place. So, spot turn around having. Got it. So, then I realized that I had this all done. It's all done. It's all done. And then it works all good. That's. So then I made this. Remove this and bring this foundation network down into here. I'm thinking we're just going to go ahead and run with this light. I'm not sure. I'm kind of torn. So, yeah, I'm just kind of playing with it. I don't know which way I want to go with it. So, yeah. This is lots of concrete. This is thousands. I did this like six times too. I'll show you what I did. You see where these are floating. That's one of the attempts. Power network's been ran multiple times, so I ended up with stuff like this. Because it, I went out that way and then. Yeah. So. This is. That stuff. So it goes up, over, around, and ends up where we just left the grass, or went onto the grass to get here. All of this, in theory, can come out. We can run our power along here and out there through that. We do not need all of this shenanigans here. I don't think we need this shenanigans here at all. Yeah, I don't think we need this at all. I think we're going to pull most of this down. Because we're about ready to get chutes also. So, transport chutes. So, I'm not sure we're going to need any of this, because we can bring the coal to there and bring it down like we're doing, and that's all we'll need. So all of this can come out. All of this can come down. And then we reroute the power along that way. So we came from, this originally came out and went down over there. And then I redid it off of here, thinking, oh, I can make this match up to that, and then to bring it down. And this just ended up being cleaner. So, and no matter what, Mothra doesn't hit any of it, which is a good thing. You see, this is where the shenanigans overlapped. Are we stuck up here? No, we're not. Okay. So yeah, that's true. This is what I did between episodes. It's like just a bunch of foundation placing. Oh, I fell twice. And those guys are jerks. And the only way to get back up is over. I'm gonna miss that jump. Well, there's another fall. So that just happened. Good enough. Right, let's go grab our stuff real quick. So the only way back up is through a canyon. There are three of those jumps. Can I get up here? Yeah, buddy. Yeah, take off. We're gonna go right back. Because every time I fall, it takes forever to go get my stuff, and it takes forever to get back. So we're gonna go. We're gonna build us up then. That's what we're gonna do. We're gonna build. There's those three jerks. Just to the right of that is the only way actually to walk back up. So. Action here. Oof, that was harsh. Where's our stuff? There's one of those jerk faces over here. Gotta be careful. Is that geothermal? Are you spawn camping my loot? You are! Spawn camping on loot, guys. Alright, there's a null sun on now. Alright, so let's see about doing. There it is. Alright. Something. Oh, no, no. So let's pick up some of these. Like it under. Alright, fine. How's that? Can you do that for me? I'm gonna do it like this because I have a feeling we're gonna be bringing something through this canyon. And go under. Thank you, please. So I have a feeling we're going to bring something to this canyon, and thank you. I just want that little ledge right there to walk on. That's it. Is that too much to ask? It might be, actually. Yeah, it looks like it might. No, that wasn't too much to ask after. He's still not camping our body. He is. Oh, and he's camping our weapon too. We'll drop the concrete. I didn't know I could do that. I thought we still tied up our inventory. Oops. Come on. That's fine. We learned something new today. I hear you, Mom. Alright, so now we have an easy way back out of there. Brings us generally back home. Alright, so that's that. So now you guys have been given a tour of the shenanigans I've gotten done. And I'd like to continue to have everything be on the same grid. I think it'll be cool. The entire everything we build. I mean, we are doing the whole pave the road scenario. I think this is going to be our little oasis and awesome. And everything else is just going to be a thing of the world scenario. So I was talking with bringing up Eddie Magpie was saying that things are looking good. We just need faster rounds. This only went to, I think, tier 2. Tier 2 or tier 3 at the time. And now it goes to tier 1. So. I forgot where all my stuff is. I came up here like, where is everything? And so, iron production has stopped at that lower production. Lower facility, we've used up all those resources, so now we can go ahead and reclaim all that too. Yeah, hang tight here, buddy.
Milestone reached. R&D inflated your pocket dimension, added an additional hand equipment slot, and have provided an improved Xeno Zapper with increased strength and range.
Lightsaber time. So all this facility down here is done. It's all empty. So that's what we were waiting for. So all this can basically get torn out. So we can make way for the new system that we're going to put in place. I'm just going to remove everything over, like, 10 foundations. So everything's going to come... I think I'm going to actually make a Xenobash, the little guy. Because walking around with this out... just seems like not good. It's gonna make it a little smaller. And I like pointing with it, like this doesn't do this thing. It's not the same deal. And we have the room, so so all this is going to come out. We're going to move it all down. So we got this shenanigans going on. I think we're going to do is we're going to flip this all 180 and put it over in this area. Because we need what? We need what for screws? What do we have going on over here? Chesters? So we had two-tier production. Yeah, we're turning sheet or iron ingots into pipe rods, sorry, and then rods into screws, and screws go upstairs to turn into all the things I need screws. Okay, so let's head upstairs. So what I want to do is I want to have a rod facility. That gets split up. We don't have that. No. We just have a screw making facility. We don't have any barrages. We have a start of a plate facility, and that's how I want to do that. I want to have a large plate facility making tons of steel plates going into containers, and then I want to do the same thing with rods, and then take all those rods and make a bunch of screws. I think I want to double down. One for screws, one. Yes. Change of plans. I want to leave this intact, but move it. I want a facility just for making screws, and a facility just for making rods. Right? Yeah. You are going to pretty much stay intact. I'm going to move it because I don't like how it's laid out. But we have this guy here, pure, and it's going to make, are you pure also? Don't turn that off. Yes, you are.
Okay.
So what we're going to do is, since they're both cures, we're going to go ahead and move all of this, like I was saying. I think it's going to be the next episode. This is a, we were there, now we're here, so episode. Actually, I'm still giving all this up. And we have full inventory, too. How full is our inventory? That's not that bad. Right. So what we're going to do is we are going to reproduce this. I'm going to amp it up a little bit, I think. We're going to be, oh wait, control. Oh yeah, buddy. Look at that. So, I've got floaty crates. We're going to, we're going to use shenanigans like this. I like this a lot better than some of the other stuff we've been doing. I'm going to try to figure out how to, I think, like Eddie said, I figured out the stacking sorters. I think the sorters are what I'm going to use to get these elevations better. So they're less janky. So I think what it can do is stack some sorters. Like, no. Yes. Okay. I think if we do something like this. So that one's 3 tall. And then we're going to want this one to obviously be 4 tall. See? Yeah, that's going to look a lot better. If we, just to get the heights right. Then, actually, how I would want to do that is put this guy over here, then do a belt. Oh my goodness! I just use my noodle and it hurts. Okay, check this out. A little bit of future proofing, because that was something else we talked about in comments or previous episodes. Is that new future proofing is really hard because I don't know the progression yet. I'm learning, right? We've talked about that. So what if I want to split more of these out? I want to do it like this. Check this out. Alright, hold on. You, sir? You're a container, but you're hooked up. Let's throw some stuff in here real quick, just so we can pick up some stuff and not make a huge mess. Sort, let's get rid of that. A couple of these. Alright, okay, so here's God, my noodle just hurt, no joke. Almost got the space elevator again. Alright. So that stays there. It's roughly the 2 height that we were just talking about. This is a ground one, so it stays where it is, but let's do it like this. So we need a splitter. Right? It goes just like that. This one goes like this. How about them apples? Into here, a straight shot, and at any point in time, we can pull another edge off of this later on down the road. We need screws going someplace else. There it is. And then this one continues on down. It's clean. It's straight. You're feeding into there. We could, in theory, get rid of this if we like the floating shenanigans that can be offered by the game. Yes! Alright, so this is how we're going to set up going forward, I hope, if I remember. But by putting this here, hopefully we will. So, yes. All right, so next episode, this is what we're going to do. We're going to tear all this finished. Oh, we're going to finish tearing it all out. And, yeah, we're just going to continue to work our way through this, and continue to upgrade. All those Mark III belts, but we got to get into coal production for that. That's going to be coming soon. I want to get this back up and running. While I was working on that concrete, I was like, yeah, we're going to get to coal here, or steel production here really soon, and then I realized that all this has stopped producing. Which means we're no longer making any of our advanced parts for like speedy belts and stuff like that. So this has to come sooner rather than later. Right? Right. No, not you. Just you. And how much have we got in here now? Sort. Sir. Alright, we're good. We've got it all cleaned up. So we now have a nice clean template now for our next episode-ish. Minus a couple odds and ends. So I think using those sorters is going to give us a better idea of what is going to make things square and clean and simple. And so we're just going to kind of bounce around with that. So let me know in the comments down below what you guys think of the, I don't know if it's original or not. I try not, I mean, I love watching other people's videos on how they do things, but right now I'm trying not to watch Satisfactory videos, so the stuff I come up with is hopefully definitely I wanted to come up with it on my own. So, I mean, there's going to be some things that I know other people have already done. I'm not the first person to play this game, for sure. So, but I don't know. Let's hope for some originality, hopefully, maybe. If you haven't yet, hit that subscribe button. Let's bash up that YouTube algorithm and keep the channel growing. I make the content, you guys hit the button. It's kind of how it works here on the YouTubes. Thanks for being here. Thanks for watching. This is Havoc. Have fun, and keep gaming.